now turning off of Glade Hill into Clover Valley.